repair our teleportation device. It's not gonna be an easy job. You find us and provide some support, and you might actually make it out of here. The speck of good news in all this is that there are still some supplies scattered around this dump. Get yourself armed and maybe mow down an undead ugly or two on the way over.
A broken clock is right twice a day, yes? Well, that is German in his plan. Consider it the first correct strike of day. We've been trapped here for days now, and the monsters only grow stronger each night. Between protecting the teleportation base and caring for our comrades' wounds, you could say we are rather overwhelmed. We're Takio in fighting form. It might be different, but alas.
Fortunately, there is a defensive turret that will help you resist monster attacks. It is extremely effective. I do think so myself, and I would know. I created it.
Yeah, open a window. Your ego's stinking up the place. Listen, kid, if you encounter any materials scattered around out there, no matter how junky they seem, bring them to us. We'll help you find a use for them.
Automatically attack. Just don't put the turret outside the defensive umbrella. They can't stand the storm. Listen to me carefully. At night, the bases will attract no end of dangerous creatures. If it is destroyed, we'll be torn to pieces by the storm in seconds.
Bastards are here. Guns are loaded. Let's get this started.
Finally, the transmission device is almost repaired. You'd better collect more supplies and meet back here before nightfall so we can prepare. I've sent some salvage we've gathered from several scattered vehicles your way. Use it wisely. Running vehicles are rare commodities. And should you happen to use one, exercise caution. The ether storm paralyzes motors when night falls, because, of course, they do.
No.
etheric energy is raging at night, it should be able to provide enough energy to help us reopen the portal. As for you, I'm afraid if you don't make it back on time, we won't wait for you. Don't let poor punctuality be your downfall. Like an honest, if simple-minded, sort of person. So do enjoy it. Today, I will provide you with more defensive turrets. In addition, I'll send you my latest turret design. You may look over the blueprints for more details. Upgrading the original turret should help it endure more of those creatures.
Let them rain down like hellfire.
Calibration is completed. Energy devices are being accumulated to protect the base, and we are ready to go home.
Airdrop has been delivered.
What the hell, Doc? We teleported, but we're still in the same damn place.
Do you think I don't know that, Gypsy? The energy in this space is too strong. It's sucking us in place like candy. We need to harness more of that energy ourselves to break through this barrier.
I see broken clock kicks off.
teleportation device needs more work. The etheric energy is going to attract more enemies in the meantime, so I built more turrets for you to use and upgrade as the materials gather. Don't make a bigger mess of it. My observations throughout these last few days, the ether crystals release a large burst of energy after the storms cause them to grow reactive at night. They're quite unstable in their current state, but if we could manage to control that during the daytime, we might be able to use their energy.
I'll mark the locations of a few crystals on the map. Don't exactly get how you think you can control them while making them go nuts, though.
Take this. It's a device that would cause a reaction within the ether crystals. Use it when in close proximity and smash them. Then you'll be able to gather the pure crystallized energy that's released. Or it will resemble several frag grenades blowing up in your face. Certainly one of those things. The crystals.
Has its own warehouse that can be used for storage. That warehouse also lets you share supplies with your teammates. Trust me, this is not the time to be a lone wolf. Thank you.
of space has been irrevocably disturbed. Someone must be here. It's about to fall into the dark plane. The transmission is terminated.
Crypto, what did you mean by someone? Are you saying that someone sent us here on purpose? Or is it preventing us from leaving? That sounds impossible.
Isn't that obvious? Every time we try to execute our plan, something new happens to hinder it. My operation is flawless. If not someone disrupting it, we would already be gone. But don't worry. Nothing can overwhelm genes like mine. Trust me. The next time, you'll be the one.
Soldier, meet us at the new location. This is our last chance.
Imagine after dark.
Something is not right here, my friend. We should get rid of these creatures now, before they have chance to grow stronger from the ether storms.
Look, this one, it looks like a butcher type. Interesting. For me, from a safe distance, I'm sure for you it's actually quite terrifying. Hurry up. It's time for our last.